Get out of the truck.
Huh?
And just where do you think you're going?
I'm just transporting.
No, you're just gonna open this truck. Open it.
Okay, I see what this is. This is racial. This is about my ethnicity, ain't it? Uh-huh. It's because I'm Jewish. Sammy Davis.
Open that door. Or open your head.
Ran a prince through APHIS, no hit. Didn't have a name or even a face, really, to check with missing persons reports. So I went out on my own and had a plastic surgeon help us construct this, a computer-generated portrait.
And did you identify her?
No. But look, we've had people knocking on every door in Malibu with that picture. I took it myself into the local bars and restaurants, and nobody knows her. And my partner and I were rookies during the previous murders. There's no possible way we could have known the significance.
Well, what about entering the murder into Viscount?
Look, fellas, I don't think we need to figure out how we got here as much as how we move on.
I agree. In my opinion, and if you think the sheriff will have an issue with this, Deputy Slade, please speak up. Investigating these murders separately just doesn't make sense to me.
No, we agree. We agree. In fact, I was told if you want her, we can hand off her Jane Doe to you. Increase our patrols along the PCH and coordinate with the local police departments.
God.
Wait a minute.
Morgul?
This is a confidential matter.
Yeah, a matter of betrayal. She took his children away from him. He's been looking for him for over a month.
Where are Cassidy and Matt?
I'm not gonna do
this. You don't have to answer him, Corinne.
Well, who the hell is this, Abe?
Your children are where you can't hurt them.
What is he talking about? Corinne!
I'm sorry, I don't know what else to talk about this situation.
Let me do the talking, Corinne.
Shut your mouth, you big fat neck prick.
Easy. One more step and she signs a restraining
order. Corinne!
I'm scared for our kids.
Because of what happened with Gilroy? That was a one-time thing, Corinne!
Let's go.
Oh, don't do this, Corinne!
It's just Gilroy, it's all of it.
Get out of my way.
That's exactly the kind of behavior I'm talking about. That's my daughter!
No!
Hey, no!
Hey. Hear that? That's a signal that's coming in and filtering in across a large range of channels. You know, I don't think I have any choice but to power down and restart.
No. You can't do that.
I hate to argue with you.